One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma. I'm losing it. Gotta catch up. I think your shocks need some work. That's just rude. Here's your stuff. You guys look so cozy in there. I hate to pull you out. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest, boom, job done.
That was sweet.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Found you. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've gotta run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Officers are under fire. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
Okay, this one confounded me for a while. Apparently, Spider-Man's been seen throughout the city tampering with steam regulators. Aside from generally being a vandal and a troublemaker, why would he do this? I'll tell you why. Because when the city has to send crews out to fix these problems, they need police to direct traffic around them. That's officers who aren't stopping crime. Which leaves, say it with me, Spider-Man. He's trying to take our brave officer's job.
Motor, but the man, Spider, it's so cool to see.
Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something. Bingo. This looks like everything she stole. financial data on the Magia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Aw, look. Cat's dancing with the little spider. Also imprisoning him in a jar against his will. Cute. Very cute. Wow. First time I caught Felicia, she was trying to steal this. Looks like she finally went back to finish the job. What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
Yuri, this place is full of fist guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Everyone's underestimating us.
Never seen a sumo do some of the stuff the boss does.
Well, he didn't just train with the sumo.
They lost me.
The longer it takes me to find you, the longer it takes you to die.
Andre, still up for ramen after this? Andre? David, someone check on him. I'm on it.
When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do!
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. Guys! Like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden!
He can't take us all! Fire in the hole! Get down! He can't let him win!
Don't mess with the Kingpin, he can live!
people won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
When it's gonna be tight while the boss is inside, we gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing here, ain't it?
Now, don't get me wrong. We still got resources, but...
Literally didn't see that coming.
Got eyes on Spider-Man! I'll teach you some respect! Heads up! He can't let him win!
I gotta fuck him.
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
Backup's here. Why don't I have backup?
All right! Nobody likes me!
Stop walking away from that!
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fist does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That means to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Don't mess with the Kingpin! Get there!
Watch out!
You're fine!
Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing, ain't it?
Don't get me wrong. We still got reasons, but we gotta play more careful.
To me, this is where we show what we can do. That we're management material.
Smart man. And when the boss gets out, and he will get out, the guys who did good are gonna get promoted.
The guys who didn't do good, they get fired. Yahoos can thin the herd a little.
It's like that time the boss had to leave the country.
Exactly. Speech charges came back and nobody crossed
it. I think people were glad he did. He kept things from getting too out of control.
Absence makes the heart grow fond.
Could have been a rat. Should have got a call.
Pigeons, maybe.
Getting too old for this. Sammy.
Sweet dreams.
Spider-Man! Make him dead!
Oh, you just made a big mistake.
Come on! That's not fair! You asked for this! Ah!
it!
Keep him on the ground, or we don't stand a chance.
Whoop his ass!
Boss wants your head.
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care. Walking away from that.
Does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets by any means necessary.
Great job, a lot!
got a present for you!
You guys want to join your boss in jail?
Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing here, ain't it?
Don't get me...